Dearly beloved, I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ. How are you? Are you doing good? Are you wondering how beautiful this place is? It is our Ooty only. It is the hill station Ooty in Tamil Nadu. I'm speaking to you from there. You saw beautiful church yesterday. I'm standing there and speaking to you. Even today, the Lord wants to speak to you about Psalms chapter 62 and verse 6. What does the Lord say there? We are going to meditate today what a man of God says. So it is written here, He only is my rock and my salvation. He is my defense. I shall not be moved. Did you see that? A man of God called David says this. There was no problem that he had not crossed in the path of his life. He was affected with sufferings and afflictions, so that he said many times, there was just a feet between me and death. He faced losses, reproaches and afflictions, but he says that he would not be moved. He says, I will not be shaken, I will not be moved. Nothing can move me, because the Lord is my rock, fortress and stronghold. That is why he says he will not be moved. He says, even in the midst of problems, afflictions and struggles, I will not be moved. This must be our experience too. There may be so much of struggle and affliction and persecutions that befall your life, or Satan may bring many persecutions to you so that he can move you. But what must you say? I will not be moved. Satan, how much ever struggles, afflictions or persecutions you may bring in, you cannot move me, because the Lord is my rock, the Lord is my fortress, and I am with him. So you cannot move me at all. You must say like that. But do not say, oh, I am moved, discouraged or weakened. Rise up and say boldly and strongly, I will face whatever be the problem, I will not be moved, because the Lord is my fortress. Say that and see, the devil will tremble. Problems and struggles will be afraid of you and leave on their own. Why are you discouraged? The Lord God is with you always. Say it boldly, the Lord is my rock, fortress and stronghold. I will not be moved. Lord, as this son, this daughter is uttering this word in faith, no problem should move your children. I will not be moved. Satan cannot move me. I praise God who strengthens me. In the name of Jesus, amen, amen.